every Skyrim buddy. We are in Skuldafn, and we've cleared the perimeter. It's fairly safe out here at the moment. But before we go into the main ruins of Skuldafn, which is directly ahead that way, I noticed that there's a south tower that we haven't discovered yet. So let's go in there first. And another reason we're going to do this is because I'm very close to leveling up, and I'll show you which skills I need to level up. So I'm not going to do one-handed, but two-handed for sure. Heavy armor and light armor and restoration. So let's do those, and then we'll level up in this video. Sound good? Let's go in. Skuldafn. And, ooh shit. Well, let's just conjure something and see if she goes nuts with, yeah, she does. Good. Okay, what do I need? There. I need two-handed. And, boom! Wow, wait. Oh, whoa, that wasn't a good idea. Okay, here, we need ice form or something. What's better? Yeah, let's do ice form. And, oops! Gosh, every single one of them. Oh, crap. But then she just thawed everyone out. Okay. Ow! Ow! Okay. Ouch! Ouch! Okay. Well. Oh, she came in with me. Good. Go. Maybe I don't have to conjure her after all. Maybe I do. Okay. And at least I've got ice form if I need it. Good. Nice distraction. Actually, yeah. Good, now they're all gonna come at me. Come on, all of you guys. Not just one, both, all three. All three together now. Good, I killed one. Or they killed each other with all their damn shouting. Yeah, you can shout each other apart if you're not careful. Ouch! Somebody's throwing arrows at me. So let's do our restoration. Maybe we'll get that up. Yeah, there's our restoration. That's good. And that gave me a chance to recover my health. I don't care. There's you. And let's conjure an Atronach to confuse them. Whoops. Wrong place. Oh, damn, this thing is so annoying. Here we go. Atronach. Right there. Right in your face. Good. And now I can recover my magic off. Let's make sure I'm wearing the right stuff, too. Yeah, Morikai and Imminent Destruction. That's what I'm just trying to do this. Distract them long enough so I get my shout back. Uh-oh! Ooh, just in the nick of time, huh? Alright, now we're gonna use my two-handed. Good, got my two-handed. Somebody was
rubber
up here. Who is that? Good, they're not up here. Oh, you guys are dead now. I'm gonna use my arrows. And can I get him from here? Yep. Oh, I guess not. He doesn't even know what he's shouting at. Go shout someone else. Oh, come on. There we are. That is so lame. I should have been able to get them from there. They're not going to come up here without me provoking them, apparently. So let's use chain lightning now, because we know they're together. And this will also stagger them. Gotcha. See? Staggering them. Or it was supposed to, at least. Boy, that almost ripped me in half. And I've got my East back. Here, let me take my ebony arrows again. That's kind of funny. They're stuck on the stairs or something. Ow! 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 But they can magically swing at. Oh, here he comes. And let's. Where's your friend? Is he coming too? Or not? Guess not. Nope. He's nowhere to be found. Okay, let's ease him. At least that takes him out of the mix for a little while. Oh, that's just the other way out. Okay. And where's this other moron? There he is. It's the Deathlord. And we need to... Come on. Or Scourge, at least. Good. Knocked him down. If we need to get out of here, we can. we'll get there. Don't worry. And anything we do will level up. We're so close to it. Let's see. Yeah, see? We just need one more thing, like maybe heavy armor. See, that should have given me armor. Or that should have given me a skill. But I guess they don't... They're not going to have that, huh? There, got it. And, no, we're still not quite there yet. Good, I got that other idiot, too. Let's see what we need now. One more thing, and we'll level up. Let's see. Let's just take a look through here. A conjuration. Looks like destruction is next, right? Well, light armor, actually, is next. If I can get someone to hit me in just the right place, like right in my groin, then maybe I'll get the light armor. Good, there's destruction. Come on, shoot me. Oh, you missed, you idiot. Come on, right in my face. Ugh. Well, that didn't... He's still hitting my heavy armor. Oh, well. Now where'd he go? Well, there's only one left, so... Oh, come on. Maybe I'll get destruction with this. But... Yeah, right in my face. Come on. Come on, shoot me. Light armor, come on. Gotcha. Thank you. What a way to level up. And I don't want him to kill me, though. So let's recharge this. And then we've almost got him. We just have to... One last time. Boom. No, maybe one more yet. No, you don't. There, that's it. Good. So now we'll, let's just loot these guys and then we'll level up and then that's the end of the video. And we'll see what we got in here. There should be some decent treasure in this south tower, huh? Restless draugr had nothing. This was, a potent poison, eh? Ancient Nord arrow. Those honed Nord battle axes, are nice, but they're so heavy and I can't take anything back with me, really. Because from here I can't get back to Skyrim. Okay, and I looted him. And there was a Death Lord up here that we haven't looted yet. Anything else I missed over here? Nope. And up and around. And there's a chest, so let's check that out. Steel cuff boots. Cute. Vigorous Magicka, good. Poison. Yeah, paralysis poison. I should start using that too. I haven't really taken advantage of any of my poisons yet. Well, I don't see that Death Lord. I must have looted him already. Okay, now let's level up and then that's the end of the video. And... Okay, we need some health this time. Yep. Not sure yet. Let me think about this for a minute. Okay, we finally got it. I found what I wanted. It is the decapitation perk. Devastating blow. Standing power attacks do 25% bonus damage with a chance to decapitate your enemies. So that's fun. Let's do it. And let the decapitation begin. Ta-da! Alright, so I think that's all I'll do with this skill tree for a little while. I could do the next barbarian later, but I also want to do smithing. I want to get this orcish smithing going, and then I also want to do enchanting. I want to get this going next, because this is after that, and then finally the extra effect where I can enchant an item twice and put two enchantments on one item. That's important. And then alchemy is also important. I want to keep working on that. I can add plenty more to hear. See, I'm well past here. I'm at 61 with my alchemy. In fact, that's one of, I think that's, yeah, except for enchanting, that's my second most used skill. So, okay, if you like this one, then subscribe to my channel and you'll get all these Skyrim videos in your inbox. And click the like button if you liked it, and add a comment and share it with your friends. And we will see you next time in beautiful Skuldafn. Thanks for watching.